It's my mom's fault. She won't even say what my dad did. And it's because he didn't do anything. I don't know why she's being this way. My dad, he is a great guy.
Next time you feel like things are getting out of control, you should call this number. It's the family hotline. We'd really look into some counseling.
Best of luck to you folks.
Why you gotta do this to dad?
Junior, wait, come on. Don't blame your mother for this.